The Civil War changed everything. Before the Battle of Bull Run, I was a boy. Before Gettysburg, I was a man with hope. Before Appomattox, I was a soldier. And then came defeat. So we hit the Yankee where it hurt. We robbed his banks and were hunted as outlaws. I was still a soldier, fighting for the cause that others had surrendered. Graff was my colonel, and I followed him. He kept us moving forward when the pain of looking back was too great. Then came that day when I first understood that Graff would stop at nothing. The whole world had become his enemy, and we were trapped inside Graff's dead soul. Once I saw that, I knew I had to make a choice. And that the killing and the dying had just begun.
One foot in the stirrup, one on the ground.